This is Jermaine Hardy. I'm still doing this documentary thing. I am quitting cigarettes and I am practicing sing better. Eventually, I want to take this a little further, but at the moment, I'm practicing. So right now, it is January 16th, 1:24 in the morning, a.m. I worked tonight. It was dope. Really smooth. And I just want to speak about what's going on. Like right now, I'm still taking these Chantix pills. They are dope, and it's definitely helping me with the cravings of smoking. But at the moment, I know that I have been eating like no tomorrow. It's like I'm switching one vice for the next vice. It's really bad. I can like really be supportive of an African village the way I eat right now. And I'm sorry, I didn't mean to play anybody, but it's ridiculous. So one bad part. So if anybody that can give me any clues or any hints about what you do to not focus on eating, so you can like, you know, not become 300 pounds, because I'm already 228 pounds right now. I started going to the gym, so that's a good thing. You know, I go like 5 days a week. Been really good. And you know, progression.
I'm still big, but you know, in between the time of the last time now, it's a little something. It's getting better and better. I also am starting to see a vocal coach next week, Saturday, for the first time this year, 2018. So, you know, that's dope. And also, like, the tar on your teeth. I brush every day, twice a day, sometimes three times a day, and my teeth are actually getting whiter. So, obviously, besides the health aspects of not smoking, your teeth get whiter. It's obviously something that we all know, but it's actually cool when it actually happens. So, that being said, I said I was always going to... I'm doing these warm-ups every day. I listen to, like, YouTube. You can just look on YouTube and, like, figure out these warm-ups that help me, my voice. I actually wanted to learn how to sing higher, because I think I have a pretty good lower tone, but I need to learn how to sing higher, and I need to learn how to sing louder, and not belt and struggle when I sing. And one day I'm gonna work that out. But right now, step by step. So this is my little mini documentary. Again, my name is Jermaine Hardy. I'm gonna finish it out by singing a little song, and you're gonna continue to see the progression. It's gonna happen. It's gonna be amazing. And anyone like to correspond with me to, like, you know, if we have a similar journey, or you have anything that you do want to talk about, I'm down. You know, this is about a healing process. So this is "Writings on the Wall" by Sam Smith.
I've been here before, but I always hit the floor. I've spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But with you I'm feeling something that makes me wanna stay. I'm prepared for these. I never shoot to miss, but I feel like a storm is coming, and I'm gonna make it through the day. But with you this I'm no more running, there's something I've gotta face. If I risk it all, would you break my fall? How do I live? How do I breathe? When you're not here, I'm suffocating. I wanna feel love deep in my blood. Tell me what's there if you give it all up for you. I'll pray. gladly risk it all for the ride it's on the wall.
All right, y'all. Little snippets. One day I'm gonna get better and better. Y'all gonna be like, yo, you went from that to what? All right, bye.